weeks in English class, ATB have been experimenting with stop motion animation. I don't know if you're terribly familiar with it, but it's a process where you take a figure, something like a Lego Man speech or whatever, and you move it, you take a picture of it, and you move it an inch forward and take a picture of it, move it an inch forward and take a picture of it, and so on and so forth. Then you play it back on a video quite fast, and it looks like the figure's actually moving. It is an exceptionally time-consuming process, and a lot of hard work and dedication went into it, and I'm just absolutely astounded by what ATB came up with. I just sat there last night watching them, and I was just absolutely astonished. So it's just something I want to share with you now, all six stop-motion animation films. They are quite short, so bear that in mind. And unfortunately, ATB cannot be here today to witness their premiere as such. But if anyone sees them later on today, please do go up to them and congratulate them, because I am so proud of them, and they've done absolutely phenomenal amount of work, and these just show their dedication, passion, and just enthusiasm and creativity. So Mr. Baron, we're ready now, please.
Best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself
standing in the hall.
Step one, you say we need to talk. He walks, you say sit down, it's just a talk. He smiles politely back at you. You stare politely right on through. Some sort of window to your right. As he goes left and you stay right.
Yeah.
their past is defense without granting innocence. Lay down a list of what is wrong, things you told him all along. Pray to God he hears you, and pray to God he hears you. And where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere alone in the bitterness, and I put out straight up with you all night, and I know how to save a life. See, begins to raise his voice, you lower yours, grant him one last choice. Drive until you lose the road, a break with the ones you follow. He will do one of two things, he will admit to everything, or he'll say he's just not the same, and you'll be.
First of all, thank you very much, Mr. Murphy, for sharing that with the assembly today. And year 8, absolutely unbelievable, superb animation. If you don't know anything about animation at all, you know that takes so much time, not only doing it, but then putting it together and everything else. So can you please show your appreciation again? That was absolutely superb. Okay, thank you again, Mr. Murphy. Mr. Martin, thank you very much indeed. Thank you.